بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله، حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا فيه. اخواني في الله، may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you all. We are on our way. We've come a long way. نعم. And things will become much clearer once we finish المشتقات. So now we're in اسم التفضيل. اسم التفضيل. نعم. So after this, we only have a little bit left. نعم. We have three after that. So far we have taken اسم فاعل، صفة مشبهة، واسم تفضيل. I mean, اسم مفعول. Now we have taken الصفة المشبهة. Now we're in اسم التفضيل. That's five. اسم فاعل، صيغة المبالغة، اسم مفعول، الصفة المشبهة. And now we're on اسم التفضيل. نعم. And we have three left, and those three come in one lesson. Those three come in one lesson. And inshallah, everything will be clear. Okay, for the purposes of, barakallahu fikum, for the purpose of simplification, I sent you all this file. I sent this file as a Word file in the early part of the day. But now, just about a half hour ago, I sent it as a PDF file. Hopefully, it's a little more clearer. Na'am. We're going to read this. We're going to read through this together, and we're going to benefit. Na'am bi'ithnillah. Okay. This chart has, barakallahu fikum, has the madi, asifa al-mushabbaha, wasm tafdeel. And we want to understand that mushtaq means, mushtaq, we have mushtaqat thamaniya. We have eight things that are mushtaq. Okay. Eight things that are mushtaq mean is ma'khudhan from, it is derived from, it is taken from. And all of them are taken from al-fi'l al-madi. Na'am. All the al-mushtaqat, all of them come from fi'l al-madi. Na'am. Some of them are connected to, listen to this, barakallahu fikum. Some of them are connected to al-fi'l lazim. Some of them are connected to fi'l muta'addi. Some of them are connected to fi'l al-mabni al-ma'lum. Some of them are connected to fi'l al-mabni lil-majhool. Na'am. But they all come from the fi'l al-madi. But al-fi'l al-madi, the passage first is of different kinds. Some fi'l al-madi is lazim, it just needs a fa'al. Some fi'l al-madi is muta'addi. Na'am. So like dhahaba, you can't say, and when you say ذهب زيد, he has to go somewhere. ذهب زيد إلى الملعب. نعم. أكل زيد الطعام. أكل means what? It needs a مفعول به. So that needs an اسم فاعل. أكل. And that which is eaten is مأكول. اسم مفعول. مأكول. نعم. And someone who eats a lot, you call them أكال. Eats a lot. أكال. Eats a lot. Just exaggeration. Na'am. Tayyib. So that has to do with ism fa'al or siga mubalaka and what? Al ism al maf'ul. Now these two that we're doing here, al sifa al mushabbaha, that's mushtaq min fi'l lazim. Na'am. Wa ism tafdeel is mushtaq from what? A fi'l al thulafi. Na'am. Let's look at this chart that we have here, because there's a close connection between asifa and mushabbaha and ism tafdeel. It's a close connection. And we're going to read this together, and it's going to be clear, inshallah. Look at the first section we have. We have fi'l madi, then we have asifa al mushabbaha, we have ism tafdeel. What does sifa mushabbaha mean? It's mushabbaha be what? It's a sifa that's mushabbaha. It's a sifa, it's a description that's resembling what? Mushabbaha bism al-fa'il. That's the full name of it. A sifa al-mushabbahatun bism al-fa'il. It's like ism fa'il, but it's lazim. But it's lazim. You know, it's lazim. Na'am. So it comes in masculine and feminine. تقول هو طيب وهي طيبة وهم طيبون وهما طيبان. It's like اسم فاعل but it's لازم. نعم لازم. And it's a description. So when it's a description, meaning this person, you can say that you can describe this person with this, and he's laying down in the bed. He's laying down in the bed. It doesn't mean like if you say Zaydun Dahibun, now he's up, he's walking, he's not laying down in the bed. But you could say Huwa Qawiyun, and he's laying down. Huwa Da'ifun, he's laying down. Huwa Mayyitun, he's dead, he's laying down. Huwa Hayyun, Huwa Tayyibun, he's not moving. He's just laying down right there. But you could describe him with all these things. Huwa Za'lan, Huwa Ghadban, Na'am, Huwa Rahim, Na'am. All these things you could describe him with that. Huwa Kabir, Huwa Saghir. You can tell him with all these descriptions, and he's not moving. Because it's a description as stab it. It's a meaning that it's he's described with it. Firm description with him. Tell you. So we want to understand from that before we go any further that fi'l lazim is a fi'l, but it has different meanings. And we looked at that at the beginning of this chapter. And if you remember, most of the fi'l is just a description. So look at this chart. We're going to look at it together. Whoever doesn't have, look on what somebody else who doesn't have. We have qawiyya, qawiyyun, aqwa. Qawiyya is what? That's the verb. Na'am. Like we had the sentence, qawiyyat hujjatullah. The proof of Allah is strong. Qawiyyat hujjatullahi. Qawiyya. Na'am. Tayyib. So you say hujjatullah qawiyyatun. Qawiyyatun is the sifa al-mushabbaha. Then ism tafdil is on siga af'alu. Aqwa. Na'am. Aqwa. What does aqwa mean? Stronger. Stronger. Na'am. Qawi, aqwa. Strong, stronger. Na'am. Tab, look at the next one. Da'ufa. Da'ufa. Na'am. Da'ufa, what does da'ufa mean? To be weak is a verb. To be weak. Na'am. The thing of the person is da'ifun. Wa ism tafdil al-da'afu. Af'alu. Weaker. They're both nouns. Weaker. They're both nouns. Na'am. Let's continue. And this type of simplicity is necessary. Don't think that everybody is going to understand that quickly. Kabura. It means a verb, it means to be big. Say kaburat al-mushkilatu. What does that mean? The problem became big. It became big. Kaburat al-mushkilatu. So you would say, Al-mushkilatu kabiratun. As sifa mushabbaha. Al-mushkilatu? Kaburat al-mushkilatu. The problem is big. We want to say kaburat because mushkilatun has a ta on it. Al-mushkilatu kabiratun. Brothers and sisters online, how you doing? Y'all are with me. Al-mushkilatu kabiratun. Then what does this mean? Mushkilati akbaru min mushkilatik. My problem is bigger than your problem. My problem is bigger than your problem. Mushkilati akbaru min mushkilatik. Look at the next one. Karuma. What does karuma mean? To be generous. Karuma. Sagura. Jazakallah khair. Sagura. To be small. Sagura al-thawbu ala al-walid. The thawb is small. Sagura al-thawbu. Thawb is small. Saghirun, al-thawbu saghir. Na'am. So in these verbs, saghura is like patent. It became small or it was small. Yasguru is small now. It is small. It's present tense. يصغر. It is small. نعم. But sometimes you could, it could be present and use the past tense, like it became small and it still is like that. It became small and it still is. نعم. So صغير is a صفة مشبهة صغير. نعم. What we have after that, أصغر. And you all, right, smaller. And you all have to see the correlation between these things. Both of these words, the صفة مشبهة and the اسم التفضيل, they're taken from the فعل الماضي. But there's a relation between كريم and أكرم. Now, one is generous, one is more generous. نعم. But it's good for you to see it on paper in front of you like that. نعم. بخيلة. What does بخيلة mean? تقول بخيلة زيد بمالي. He was stingy with his money. نعم. So we have بخيل, the one who's بخيل. بخيل. نعم. He doesn't share, he's stingy. وكان شيخنا يحيى used to say to us, كن بخيلا بوقتك. What does that mean? Be stingy with your time. Don't give it to nobody. Don't give your time to nobody. Be stingy with your time. نعم. Because it's أغلى من الذهب والفضة. He used to tell us, time is more expensive, more valuable than gold and silver. It's your time. It doesn't come back. You could lose money and get the money back. Time, you don't get it back. هو أغلى. You know, it's more valuable, it's more expensive, it's غالي من ذهب والفضة. نعم. So you have بخيل, رجل بخيل, امرأة بخيلة, ورجال بخلاء, بخلاء, like علماء, like on that scale. نعم. طيب. And أبخل. نعم. أبخل. نعم. So these are these words. So some words come from things we're not familiar with. Like yesterday we had أقرأ. أقرأ come from قرأ. يا أم القوم أقرأهم. أقرأ come from the most read. نعم. Okay, let's continue. شجعة. شجعة means what? To be brave. So the person is شجاع. زيد شجاع. وأحمد أسجع منه. أسجع is more brave. He's braver. And so on and so forth. But we're going to finish. We're going to read each one. Because we wanted everything to be that clear. Now we want everything to be that clear. جبنا is the opposite. And this is how these أفعال اللازمة, you find that they have opposites. Good, bad, tall, short, fast, slow. نعم. They're descriptions. جبنا. جبنا. What does جبنا mean? To be cowardly. جبنا. The person is جبانٌ. جبانٌ. أجبنوا. أجبنوا. More cowardly. There comes a hadith. When some of the munafiqun, they insulted the Prophet and his companions. فقال, we haven't seen أجبنوا عند اللقاء. You know, no, we haven't seen people more cowardly. أجبنوا عند اللقاء. When they meet the kuffar and companions of the Messenger of Allah. So this is the ayah that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent down the surah to Tawbah. لا تعتذروا قد كفرتم بعد إيمانكم. كنتم تستهزئون. كنتم تستهزئون. لا تعتذروا. Don't apologize. But this is the things that they say. أجبنوا. They call them أجبن. We haven't seen anything more cowardly. You know, talking about the Prophet and his companions. طال طويل. طال the مضارع is يطول. I didn't write down المضارع. I didn't write down المضارع. طال طويل. But it would be طال يطول. طال يطول. طويل أطول. طويل is long. أطول is longer. Na'am, how we doing online? Everything is clear. I want it to be just that simple. And we're going to go over every single one so that you understand very well. And that's what teaching is. I don't write all these words down not to read it. I write all of these words down in order to read it and then go over it thoroughly. And that's what teaching is. And when you teach, do a good job. Do a magnificent job. Try to do an excellent job. Now, don't leave any stones unturned. Qasura. What does qasura mean? To be short. To be short. Qasurat. Qasirun. So what? We took this before. Qasura. To be short. Wa qasara. What does qasara mean? Somebody fell short. Like he didn't do the job. Qasart. He didn't do it. And this is what the Yemeni say, that if somebody, you know, like wants to offer you something, like you came from traveling, they want to give you something, they feel like they owe you, you say, ma qasart. That's how you push it. Ma qasart. You didn't fall short. Ma qasart. Ma qasart. Yeah, okay. Ma qasart. You know, you didn't fall short. You don't owe me anything. No, it's all right. You say to them, ma qasarta. You didn't fall short. You didn't fail me. It's all right. You don't owe me anything. Ma qasart. You don't have to take me out. You don't have to buy me dinner. You don't. That's qasara. To fall short with somebody else. Qasura is just to be short. Qasura is just to be short. So we have qasiran. We have aqsaru. Aqsaru, shorter. Kathura is to be a lot. Kathura malu, his money increased. Kathura malu, kathura waladu, his children increased. They were a lot. It means to increase. Amen. If you do something a lot, you're akthir. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, إِذَا تَبَقْتُمْ مَرَقًا, if you cook soup, akthir ma'ahu, increase the water. That's akthara, that's to make something more. Kathura is to be a lot. Akthara is to make it a lot. فَإِذَا تَبَقْتُمْ مَرَقًا, if you cook soup, فَأَكْثِرْ مَاءَهُ, put a lot of water in it. وَتَعَاهَدْ جِيرَانِكَ, and give it to your neighbors, you know, continuously. تَعَاهَدْ means not just give it to them one time, that you always do this. Yeah. That when you make soup, you send some to your neighbors. It's like a normal thing. Every time you make soup, every time you like make bread, you have two pieces that you send to the neighbors all the time. Every time you buy onions or tomatoes, you always have a little bit that you send to your neighbors all the time, it's not. Ta'ahad jilani, it's like you always do this thing. Every time we cook chicken, we always have something. Every time we cook bread, we always, every time we make cake, we always have, they get, they're there. Yeah. It's something that you ta'ahad, that you always do. Yeah, that's very important. So you have kathura, kathirun, which means a lot. Aktharu means to be more. Aktharu. Qalla. What does qalla mean? What does qalla mean?
A little bit.
A little bit. Like I say, qalla man hafidha al-Qur'an fi Hamtramck, mathalan. Qalla man is only a little bit who. Qalla man hafidha al-Qur'an. Qalla man hafidha al-Qur'an. It's only a little bit of those that memorize Qur'an. Qalla. The ism, the sifa mushabba is qaleel. Huffadhu al-Qur'an qaleelun. I'm qaleel. Na'am, for example. Na'am. Wa aqallu. I put this here so you can see that when the lamb al-kalima and the ain al-kalima, the ain and the lamb have the same letter, qalala, then you make a shadda on the ism tafdil. Aqallu. Aqallu. How we doing online? How we doing online? If we understand that, then we're going to look at the next page. Okay, everybody's going to take a line. I want the three letters. I want the Mali, I want the Sifa Mushabbaha, and I want the Ism of Tafdil. It's on you, Amir. We're on the next page now. Okay, give me the Mali, the sifa mushabbaha and the ism tafdil. I didn't number this.
That's why I think. Shadda.
No, no. Look at the first one.
Oh.
I give you, I wrote one of the answers there for you in the box. Mm-hmm. You have to do the rest. So we have levidun. Levid. What's the Mali? And what's the ism tafdil? No, no, what's the Mali?
Yaldidu.
Indek. Ladha. Ladha. That's the Mali. Ladha. Are y'all with us online? Ladha. And this is what you must know absolutely why. This is mushtaq. What does the word mushtaq mean? From where? You have to know it. You have to know the fi'l. If it's mushtaq from the fi'l, you have to know the fi'l. Na'am. Okay, we have ladith. What's the next one? What's the ism tafdil? We just finished with qalla wa qaleel. Aladhu. Na'am. اللذو هذا الطعام اللذو الطعام في هذا المطعم اللذو the food at this restaurant is more delicious yeah because it's two vowels right, so if the ain and the lam is the same letter it's going to be a shadda نعم are you all with us yeah brothers and sisters online, y'all are with us. Tayyip, I want y'all to understand, so I'm taking my time. Indiki Adawu, y'all got the microphone? Shadda. Shadda, that's the fi'l maldi. Shadda.
Shadda. Shadidun.
Shadidun.
Ashaddu.
Ashaddu. Ashaddu. So I want to stop here for 1 minute. I'm going to stop here 1 minute. We just had kathura, kathirun, aktharu. What does aktharu mean? More. Washadda, shadid, ashaddu. Like it's more severe. It's more in abundance. Okay, listen to this, barakallahu fikum. Ism tafdil is ma'khudhan من الفعل الثلاثي. It has to come from الفعل الثلاثي. نعم. So you can say that he's faster. You say أسرعو. Okay. And you can say he's taller. You say أطولو. But what if the verb you're talking about is not ثلاثي? It's like علم يعلم. That's not ثلاثي. That's four letters. علم is four letters. It has a شدّة. You use one of these two words, aktharu. You say, Zaydun ahsanu. You can say, what does ahsanu mean? Better. Ahsanu ta'liman min Ahmed. Na'am. Because allama yu'allimu, the muscle is ta'lim. How you can say he's a better teacher? The word allam yu'allim is not thulati. You can't just get ism tafdil from allama yu'allimu. Because it has to come from the three-letter word. So you're going to use this word aktharu more, ahsanu better, ashaddu more, stronger, more severe, and you use the masdar. So you say Zaydan ahsanu ta'liman min Ahmed. There's a hadith on Muawiyah. Muawiyah sneezed in the salah. And somebody sneezed in the salah, and he said, Yarhamakallah. Anyway, the people slapped on their legs to tell them to be quiet. He said, why are you looking at me? That's what Muawiyah said in the salah. Why are you looking at me in the salah? And they knew that you couldn't talk in the salah. So after the salah, he said that the Prophet, wallahi, ma darabani, wala shatamani, wala kaharani. He wasn't harsh. He said, wa ma ra'aytu ahsana ta'liman minhu. What does that mean? Ma ra'aytu. أحسن تعليما منه I don't see anybody a better teacher than him. نعم. Oh, he said, أحسن معلما. نعم. So on the words that are not from the فعل scale, you look at the مصدر. Now, we're going to do this on the next book, but this is whoever can pick it up, pick it up. Like the word iftaraqa means to separate. But iftiraqan is separation. So you say, and that ma ra'ayt akthar iftiraqan min, I'm seeing more separation than that. So you use these words, aktharu for more, ahsanu for better, ashaddu for worse. Nah. But you have to use the masdar from that scale. The masdar from that scale. So now, there are some words that are colors, and they're on the scale, like aswadu. Aswadu is the color. The man is aswadu, and the woman is sauda. So how would I say, like, Zaydin is darker than Amr? Zaydin is whiter than Amr. You can't say Zaydin aswadu min. It's not correct. It's not the best way to say it. But you say, Azid ashaddu sawadan minhu. Zaydin aktharu bayadan minhu. He's more whiter. He's more darker. Na'am. Barakallahu fikum. Tayyib. Let's continue. Indik ya Ghalib. That, listen, that which I just explained, if it wasn't understood, it's not connected to this dos. But there are just some words like ahsanu wa aktharu wa ashaddu. You use that with the mustard if you want to talk about ism tafdil. That's not thulathi. It's not thulathi. Tayyib. Tayyib, indik Ghalib, we have ashalu. What's the fi'l madi? Sahula. Sahula. And what's the sifat mushabbaha? Sahlun. We have sahula, sahlun, ashalu. You have to know all of them on the back of your hand. Like the back of your hand. You have to know all of these. Naam. Taib ya Harun. We have sa'bun. What's the madi?
Sa'ibun.
Sa'uba. But like, take your time.
Sa'uba.
Sa'uba. Naam. Again?
Sa'uba.
Sa'uba. Sa'bun is the sifat mushabbaha, ism tafdil.
As'abu.
This is more, as'abu. It's more difficult. Sa'bun is difficult. Well, as'abu is what? More difficult. More difficult. Tayyib ya Mu'adh. We have hasuna. What does hasuna mean? To be good. Hasuna sawtul mu'adhin. His voice is good. His voice is good. Hasuna sawtul mu'adhin. So what's the sifa mushabbaha?
Hasan.
And we all know that word. Sawtuhu Hasan. And would you name your son Hasan? That's like a good name. Hasan. As a description for him, that he's good. Hasanun. Yeah. Hasan. Fahasin and Hasan, these are like jama' or is in it is an exaggeration.
So
this is Hasanun. Huh? No.
Hasanun.
No. Right. It's not going to be akshadda, except that two letters are the same. This just has three letters. Hasanun. What's the ism tafdil? Ahsanu. And this is in the Quran. وَمَنْ أَحْسَنُ قَوْلًا. Who has a better statement? Ahsanu. Better. Ahsanu is better. Afdalu is better. وَخَيْرٌ is better. Better. All of them is better. خَيْرٌ. We said خَيْرٌ is really أَخْيَارُ. It's really أَخْيَارُ. Khayrun is ism tafdil, but they took off the fathah. I mean, they took off the aleph, the hamza, took off the hamza. Khayrun is better. Ahsanu, better. Afdalu, better. They all mean better. Tayyib ya Amir, we have tayyibun. Where's the microphone at? We have tayyibun.
Tabba.
No, what's the madi?
Tabba.
No, because there's no shadda on the back.
Taba.
Taba. Alif. No, it's a taba. Taba.
Taba.
Taba. What does taba mean? Be good. طابت حياته. Had a good life. طابت كلامه. طاب كلامه. كلام is good. نعم. So the person is طيب. And the woman is طيبة. نعم. So what's the اسم التفضيل?
أطياب.
أطياب. But y'all don't make it long. أطياب. It's not أطياب. أطياب. أفعل. أفعل. How we doing online? Please, why you shut up for black and akfar for white? Please, why use a shadu for black? No, no, it's not like that. 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 Did you understand the question, Dawood?
No, I heard it.
Right. It said, why did I use ashaddu for black and akthar for white? No, you can use ashaddu for white. You can use anyone you want. No. Black is all good. You know, it's all good. Don't take anything personal. You can use it anywhere you want. You have a license to use anyone you want. You want to use ashaddu. Ashaddu means more. It means akthar. Same meaning. No. Aktharu bayadan. Or you could say aktharu sawadan. You could say ashaddu. Ashaddu means more intense. There's nothing wrong with, you know, black or white or ashad or akthar. No. One time I was in Cleveland and I said that the women are ghafilat. No. But somebody was insulted. But that the woman are ghafilat, but it's a praise. Allah mentions that the woman are ghafilat, that they're unaware. You know, it's not an insult. You know, it's not an insult that the woman, they're unaware. You know, the women are unaware. They're not unaware. Like if a woman, she doesn't know that she can't praise a man's eyebrows. She can't say, "Wow, your eyebrows are nice." No, you don't say that to a man. You don't praise his eyebrows. they just don't know that they're ghafil. They're just unaware of the danger of that and the harm of that. They're just ghafil. They just don't know. Allah made them ghafilat. And Allah mentions in the Quran that they're ghafilat. It is simple. Innocent. That's what it means. Innocent. So it's not ashad for black or akthar for white, but they mean the same meaning when you're trying to show tafdil on other than the fa'ala scale. So you need words like ahsanu. And afdal means better than. Ahsanu ta'leeman. Or afdalu ta'leeman. So if you want it to be more, you will say aktharu is more than. Or ashaddu is more intense. If you need something that's less, you will be aswa'u is the worst. Or aqallu, the less. You know? But it's not. Because you're trying to use tafdil. No, that's what's the point. طيب عندك يا so we have طاب طيب وأطيب عندك يا داود we have ألين what's the verb for ألين
لان
لان
لان لان
لين
لين
فقولا له قول لينا say a soft word لينا لين من soft وتلين نعم ثم تلين قلوبهم وجلودهم إلى ذكر الله تلين قلوبهم يعني their hearts are soft نعم right so the اسم the تفضيل اسم تفضيل is أحسن but we have أطيب We have Elianu from Lana Talinu. Layinun. The Sifa Mushabba is Layinun. So we have Lana, Layinun, Elianu. نعم. The مضارع is يلين to be soft. Okay. Can you please repeat the اسم التفضيل for the first word? Okay. The first word was ألذ. ألذ وأشد وأقل. Those words that have a شدة, that's what's going to be on a scale like that. What scale is that? أفعل. It's the أفعل scale, but it has a شدة. طيب. We just finished لانة, which means to be soft. لينون, it means to be soft. It's صفة مشبهة. وألين, softer. ألين, softer. طيب يا غالب. We have لائق. لاقة. What's the مضارع for لاقة? لا يليق. That came in the story. يليق. لاقة يليق. To be suitable. He لبس ثوبا وكان لا يليق. لا يليق به. يليق means to be suitable. لاقة is the ماضي. يليق is the مضارع. لائق. That's the صفة مشبهة. لائق. وجدت ثوبا لائقا. What does that mean? وجدت ثوبا لائقا. I found a suitable thawb. نعم. وجدت سيارة لائقة. I found a suitable car. It's suitable. سعره لائق. The price was suitable. نعم. What's the اسم تفضيل? أليق. أليق. More suitable. نعم. It doesn't necessitate that it's clothing. نعم. طيب يا هارون. صادق. صادق. What's the verb? صدق. What does صدق mean? It's a verb. He did something. What did he do? He told the truth. He spoke the truth. نعم. So it comes in the hadith of Ibn Mas'ud. He said, قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم وهو صادق مصدوق. He is اسم فاعل, اسم مفعول. What does that mean? He's صادق مصدوق. هو صادق المصدوق. What does mean صادق? He's صادق. He truthful. مصدوق. مصدوق online. هو صادق والمصدوق. What does مصدوق mean? That's صادق. He speaks the truth. مصدوق. The truth was spoken to him. Whatever he gets is truthful. He wasn't lied to. He's مصدوق. The information that came to him is true information. He was told the truth. He didn't do anything. It's a مفعول, didn't do anything. He's مصدوق. نعم. He was treated truthfully. The truth came to him. Allah told him the truth. He's مصدوق.
And the truth came to him.
He was given the, he was spoken the truth. Right. He's مصدوق. He was told the truth. He was spoken the truth. The truth was spoken to him. Why did he say that at the beginning of the hadith? All the hadith, because he's talking about the unseen qadr. Nah. That these things is from Allah. Nah. In the hadith, he's talking about unseen. So we have sadaqa. It means to speak the truth. What does sadaqa mean? Sadaqa. Sadaqa. Right. Sadaqa is to tell the truth. Sadaqa. Now sadaqa is to tell the truth. No, it's a verb. Sadaqa. Online. What does it mean? Sadaqa. No, sigil mubarak is not a verb. This is a verb.
Make
him believe. Sadaqa. What does sadaqa? Yeah, we did this. Sadaqa. All right, it means to believe. Like, I'm going to make you truthful. I believe you. Then I made you truthful. Like, to make somebody truthful. Now, I'm with him. I believe him. When I say I believe him, I believe you're telling the truth. It means to believe. نعم. فكذب is a lie. وكذب, like, I don't believe you. If you say, if you كذب, نعم. So, there was a Sahabi, Zayd ibn Arqam. He heard the Munafiqun say, what I just heard, told you say that they said that they said, وَلَئِنْ رَجَعْنَا إِلَى الْمَدِينَةِ لَيُخْرِجَنَّ الْأَعَزُّ مِنْهَا الْأَذَلُ. If we get back to Medina, and they're from Medina, the honorable people are going to kick out the low people, meaning Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his companions that came from Mecca. We're going to kick them out, call them Adhal. He went and told the Prophet that he heard Abdullah ibn Ubay ibn Salul say that. So when Abdullah ibn Ubay came, they swore by Allah that they didn't say that. So the Prophet couldn't say anything when he swore by Allah. But when the Prophet saddaqahum and didn't do anything, it's like he kadhaba Zayd. It's like he said Zayd is lying. So Allah had to reveal this ayat. He didn't have to reveal it. Allah revealed this ayat and it exonerated Zayd ibn Arqam from what he said about them. Because when he swore by Allah, they didn't say it. The Prophet took their statement. When the Prophet took the statement as if he went, كَذَّبَ زَيْد. It's like he said, well, Zayd, you don't have any, these people swore by Allah. These are the words that come in the hadith. You know, as if he, what does كَذَّبَ mean? To not believe in somebody. It's not to believe, that you believe that he's lying. So when is the people, when they say, when they كَذَّبُ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ, when they كَذَّبَ اللَّهَ وَكَذَّبَ رَسُولَهُ, like, that's not true. I don't believe in no hereafter. I don't believe in that. That's what kadhaba means. Kaya, let's go back and we're with you, Harun. Sadaqa means to be truthful. Sadiqun is the person that's described with that is truthful. Kaya, what's the ism tabdil? What does astaqu mean? No, it's ism tabdil. And not do it always. What does tabdil mean? More truthful. More truthful. No. More truthful. No. So Allah says, "Woman astaqu min Allah hadithan," was more truthful in his speech than Allah. No. Astaq, more truthful. Tayyib, عندك يا غالب. No, عندك يا معاذ. خفة. What does خفة mean? How we doing online? How we doing online? Right. كذبة is to deny. لا صدقة is not to give صدقة. How do you say to give sadaqah? Tasaddaqa. Ana tasaddaqtu. Tasaddaqa is to give charity. Tasaddaqa. It means he gave charity. Tafa'ala. Tasaddaqa. That's to give charity. Na'am. Tab khaffa. What does khaffa mean? Khaffa. What does that mean? Khaffa. To be light. Not make light. To be light. Khaffa means to be light. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Al-an khaffafa Allahu ankum. Allah made things light now. Allah made things light for you. Khaffafa Allahu ankum. Wa yuridu Allahu an yukhaffifa ankum. Allah wants to lighten for you. That's khaffafa, to make light. Khaffafa is to make light. Khaffa is to be light. To be light. Opposite of heavy. Tay, what's the ism tafdil? And now what's the sifat mushabbaha? Khafifun. Naam. Khafif is light. Not heavy. Khafif. Khafif. Now. So sometimes people just look up the words in the English and they say light. Not meaning heavy, they think it's like it's the light on the electricity, you know. They say, Akhi, al khafif, al khafif. Like, what do you mean, the khafif? It's like pointing at the light, like turn off the light, you know. No, that's light, nur, bow. It's a different light. No, so you can't just depend on the dictionary. It has to be in context. Now, when you look up the words, Ty, what's the ism tafdil? No, it's no. What did you say? It's no ya. It's no ya there. We have two fas. So it's going to be the shadda. Akhaffu. 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 No. Akhaffu. Okay, we're back with you, Amir. Athqalu. Athqalu. ما من أعمال أثقل في الميزان من حسن القلق حسن القلق أثقل أثقل الصلاة على المنافقين صلاة الفجر وصلاة العشاء. What does that mean? أثقل الصلاة على المنافقين أثقل الصلاة على المنافقين the heaviest صلاة على المنافقين صلاة العشاء وصلاة الفجر أثقل الصلاة the heaviest صلاة ثقلت فأما من ثقلت that's the فعل الماضي in the ayah فأما من ثقلت موازينه موازين is plural so ثقلت and there's only one scale why is it موازين because of the different things that are weighed but there's only one scale there's no plural for scales the scales are not plural of يوم القيامة there's only one scale but the things that are weighed are different People are weighed, their deeds are weighed. What's it? What is it? Thaqilun. Thaqilun. Khafifun wa thaqilun. Look how I mentioned them in opposites. Khafifun, thaqilun. Nah, then we have athqalu. Is everything clear online? We took this whole day just to get this thing down. And we took it down in comparison. Now, the main thing is that we understand. I'm not concerned with time. I am hardly concerned with time. Tayyip, wasi'un. Yeah. Dawood, wasi'un. Wasi'ah. And this is in what ayat? Ayatul Kursi. Wasi'ah kursiyuhu. His kursi, wasi'ah. السماوات والأرض وسع كرسيه السماوات والأرض Now, it took up all that space the kursi of Allah وسع to be spacious to be wide واسع نعم صفة مشبهة and what's the اسم تفضيل أوسع نعم there's a saying by one of the ulama أوسع أودية الباطل الغلو في الأفاضل and this is the statement of معلمي what does that mean يا داوود أوسع أودية الباطل أودية الباطل أوسع the most spacious أودية is a wadi the wadi of باطل the most spacious areas of falsehood wadi أودية وادي is a valley أوسع أودية الباطل الغلو في الأفاضل exaggerating about honorable people exaggerating about the sheikh exaggerating about this is the biggest field of falsehood it gets to the point that people end up worshiping people they exaggerate in them نعم أوسع أودية الباطل الغلو going overboard في الأفاضل في somebody that's فاضل Virtuous, right? So no need to exaggerate. Na'am. This is from Sheikh al-Mu'allimi. أوسعوا أودية الباطل الغلو في الأفاضل. So everybody's ready to defend their Sheikh to the T. Na'am. They put their guns out. Na'am. They're ready to defend their Sheikh. You have a natural غلو for somebody who's فاضل, somebody who's honorable, somebody who's right. And it's dangerous. It causes so much torment to the people. The sheikh don't even know what's going on. That they're defending on them. You know, you say the sheikh don't know. Like, what? The sheikh man is like, what? The sheikh man is like, yeah, the sheikh man is like, what are you talking about? Nah, they're ready to fight. You know, they're ready to fight. I've seen people get slapped because they said something about Bin Baz. I've seen people get slapped. Nah. That's not correct to say anything about Bin Baz, but I don't think Ibn Baz, rahimahullah, wants you slapping anybody. they came to the Sheikh, and the Sheikh was like, what happened? Yeah, he said Sheikh Ibn Baz was incorrect about that. He's not that strong. He slapped. Yes, salam. Yes, salam. Listen up, brothers. We want to look. There's something after this. Just to show that we're going. Tomorrow's our last day. And we're going to go back to our book. Hopefully that was beneficial. We're going to look at what we're going to do tomorrow. We took these verses. We took these verses, and there were a hadith. Okay, we're on page number 95. We are on page number 95. It says, Uktub ism tafdil bid-damir al-munasib kama fil mithal. You have to write the ism tafdil, and you have to write the appropriate pronoun. It takes it back to. Look at the examples. Ar-rijal kurama. The men, they are generous. They are generous. Lakin Umar akramuhum. But Umar is the most generous of them. You have to say akramuhum. You have to go back to rijal. Again, ar-rijalu kurama'u. The men, they're honorable. Walakin Umaru akramuhum. Umar is the most generous of them. So now what are we studying in this lesson? Ism tafdil connected to the pronoun. Before we had akthar minhu. We had, that was on the first one. But now this is actually connected to it. Look at the second example. Al-buyut kullaha wasi'ah. The houses. Barakallahu fikum ya ikhwa. Al-buyut kulluha wasi'ah. The houses, all of them are spacious. Walakin awsa'uha baytu suhaylin. Awsa'uha. Why is it awsa'uha? Because it's going back to buyut and it's plural. No. Awsa'uha goes back to the buyut.
Oh, because
it's plural. No. So there, yeah, somebody said these type of sentences were in the first story, right? Nah. So now we took this. It went back. It went back to him reading. Not how many books. Nah. Ya ikhwa, listen, listen up. You all know these words, but now you're putting specific attention in it, so that's going to make you grow and understand it. Maybe understand a glimpse of it, but now it's concentration on it. Okay? Okay? So we're going to take a couple of these. Tayyib, this is on the floor. Al-uturu kullaha tayyibatun. What does that mean? Al-utur kullaha tayyibatun. The fragrances, not the oils. Not the oils. Don't say oils. Like, you talking about Wesson, Crisco? What kind of oil? Motor oil? We're the only people that call it oils, Americans. Okay. The fragrances, all of them are good. Al-utur kulluha tayyibatun. Walakin atyabuha al-ud. Atyabuha al-ud. Like the best of it is ud. Or you can say walakin al-udu atyabuha. Or you could say walakin atyabuha al-ud. You could say it like that. Or you could say it like that. We understand that. Harun, everything is straight. Ghalib, how are we doing online? Al-awladi kulluhum sigarun. Awladi kulluhum sigarun. What is sigarin? That's sifu mushabbaha. It is the plural for sagir. Awladi kulluhum sigarin. My children. I think we should have bought this exercise before the ayat, probably, right? Maybe the ayat a little is the jump too much. So, yeah, we should have bought this exercise and what we did today and then bring the ayats at the back. No. Awladi. Kulluhum sigarin. My kids, my children, all of them are small. Walakin What are we going to say there? Asqaruhum Zakariya. How we doing online? Listen, listen, listen. There's nothing more gratifying to me when I see you all understand the lesson that we're in. I go back home. I'm like, there is nothing more gratifying. There's no money I can take for this. There's no money. What you gonna give me? I'm gonna spend it. It's gonna be over. The gratification is gonna be over. Oh, this is like, man, try people language. Tayyip, we understand it. Awladi kulluhum sigarun walakin asgaruhum zakariya. Listen, the point is not that you gotta figure out the word. Again, no, the point is that you go from number one and number 10, you review it. When you're reviewing it and it's flowing, I give you the answer and it's getting in your head. That's the point. That's easier that way. You want to simplify it for your students. You don't want to sit them there and they trying to figure out what's the word. Just give them. Don't give them one word. Give them 15 sentences. And when they review, they're going to get it. They're going to get it. طيب ولكن أصغرهم زكريا الصالحون أتقياء. What does that mean? الصالحون أتقياء. What does أتقياء mean?
Pious.
Pious. They have تقوى. الصالحون أتقياء ولكن أتقاهم أفعلوا أتقاهم محمد نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم ولكن أتقاهم أتقاهم نبينا محمد الصالحون أتقياء. They are people of taqwa. The صالحون, they have taqwa. They are described of taqwa. ولكن أتقاهم, the one has the most taqwa. أتقاهم إن أكرمكم عند الله أتقاكم. That's أتقاكم في سورة الحجرات. ولكن أتقاهم, the most pious of them, نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. الطالبان حافظان للقرآن. What does it mean? الطالبان حافظان للقرآن. ولكن what do you want to say there?
أحفظهما.
أحفظهما. Be careful. I'm trying to trick you up. I'm going to try to trick you up. That's my job. ولكن أحفظهما يونس. ولكن أحفظهما يونس. العصائر حلوة. What does that mean? العصائر حلوة. Juices are sweet, but it means good. It means good. حلوة means good, sweet, it's good. نعم. ولكن أحلاها عصير التفاح. ولكن أحلاها أحلى. This is sweet, it's better. نعم. ولكن أحلاها. Sweet sometimes is used for meaning good, delicious. Not necessarily that is sugary, but that is delicious, that is good. نعم. ولكن أحلاها عصير التفاح. What does that mean? عصير التفاح.
Apple juice.
Right. The best of it is apple juice. الجبال طوال. What does this mean? الجبال طوال. The طوال is the plural for the wheel. والصغار is the plural for what? صغير. نعم. وكبار العلماء. كبار is the plural for كبير. You say صغار. كبار. طوال. It's فعال. نعم. So when you say حسان, it's the plural for حسنة. حسان. نعم. الجبال طوال. The mountains are tall. ولكن don't say أطوال. أطوالها كيلمانجارو في تنزانيا. The tallest mountain is the Mount Kilimanjaro in Tanzania. How we doing? Everything is clear. يا إخوة كلكم شجعان. What does that mean? يا إخوة كلكم شجعان.
All of you are brave.
All of you are brave. ولكن أهجأكم أنا لا هي قال be careful now أهجأكم زيد the most bravest of you all أهجأكم زيد. Is this the last one here or did I make more? Is the last one?
No.
Okay, good.
Famine.
نعم الثامنة. نعم الشرك والقتل والزنا من كبائر الذنوب. Shirk, worshiping other than Allah, killing and indecency of fornication من كبائر الذنوب. They are from the major sins. ولكن أكبرها الشرك. The biggest of it is shirk. We're going to read these sentences tomorrow when we come in. And then we're going to enter this new chapter. Look at this new chapter here. It says lesson number 14, Ism Makan, Wazaman, Wal'ala. Three of the mushtaqat, they're the last three of the thamaniya. The three of the mushtaqat. I mentioned them in one chapter because there's a similarity that is between them. This is our lesson for today. Listen up. We're going to go home and we're going to review this, these eight sentences. I want you to run it through. We're going to start from the evening ones as an example. I'm going to do the PowerPoint. I'm trying to make a PDF of it, and I'm going to send it out. I'm going to send it out, and even with a salt, inshallah, we'll record it voice, and we're going to move on. Hopefully, it's some tough deal. We got it. Seven Mushabbaha, we got it. Inshallah, we finish with that. Tayyib, subhanakallahum wa bihamdik. Shalom la ilaha illa ant. Astaghfiruk wa atubu ilayk. Allah, 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 Allah. Allah, Allah.